lead the industry from a strategical and advantageous position. Energy, as the basic material for human development, influences the global economy. The traditional fossil energy, due to its unbalanced application and allocation and overdevelopment, causes the problems of resource shortage, environmental pollution, and climate change, etc. PONOVO foresees the energy prospect and becomes a leader of the electric power system testing solution provider, intelligent power testing and monitoring equipment manufacturer, new energy internet power testing service provider, from smart grid and UHV system, the important electric facilities to urban rail transit, electric vehicle and charge service, the people's livelihood, from traditional power plant to new energy, wind and photovoltaic industry, PONOVO acts its social responsibility in every aspect. PONOVO keeps developing and improving its products and services to ensure the power grid is more safe and efficient. In 2015, PONOVO Energy Interconnection Innovation Park, authorized by Beijing Economic Technological Development Area, is founded to be the first innovation park with smart grid, distributed generation, cloud calculation and big data, etc., to accelerate the development of national energy interconnection. Keep innovation, enhance technology. In order to ensure the electric generation and grid safety, the electric test equipment is the key tool to support the whole grid. In 2001, PONOVO was founded. After that, it starts the historic journey with continuous innovation. In 10 years development, more than 10 awards come into being. The first UHV-DC conversion test system, the first four-quadrant power amplifier, the first wind-high, low-voltage ride through test system, the first electric vehicle and charge facility testing platform, the first large power test platform specified for metro system. As the domestic biggest electric testing manufacturer, PONOVO plays an important role in the process of Chinese electric equipment development. Based on the high-speed digital data process platform, high-power electric, high-precision power source, and high-precision acquisition, etc., core technologies, PONOVO has the most advantages among the competitors. In the new energy field, electric testing equipment for new energy generation, storage and microgrid, etc., ensures the new energy secure connection and reliable operation. PONOVO launches the fixed mobile and portable type of automatic testing systems for electric vehicle and charging facility, offered strongly technical support to factory, site inspection and type test. In power electric test verification field, PONOVO is also the leading manufacturer of RTDS, real-time digital simulation, amplifier, and simulation interface. The RTDS amplifier is widely used in the DC system, protection system, substation, transient simulation, and physical simulation research, etc. This semi-physical simulation test device filled the technic blank and provided efficient test solution for distributed energy and microgrid, etc., new fields. In UHV transmission field, PONOVO is the only manufacturer who can provide whole set of UHV conversion equipment in China. The test objects cover valves, AC field, DC field, protective control system that guarantee the operation and maintenance of the conversion station. In smart grid field, the test equipment for smart substation covers station level, bay level and process level. It provides comprehensive test solutions for smart substation completely test in online detection field. PONOVO has mastered the most advantaged technology of online detection. The powerful online detection test equipment can be used to detect the potential troubles on electric apparatus to ensure power system safety and stability. In smart traffic field, Metro System specified large power test platform had filled the technic blank and vastly used in Beijing, Shanghai, Nanjing Metro System. Nowadays, including research institution, lab, relay manufacturer, and state grid, etc., PONOVO has customers worldwide. Positive and negative 800 kilovolt, Shengjiba, Shanghai, UHV, DC transmission project. Positive and negative 500 kilovolt, Dayang, Baoji, DC testing project. 750 kilovolt, intelligent substation testing project. Demonstration project in Zhengbai National Scenery Storage and Transmission Substation. Medium-sized photovoltaic power plant testing project in NESC. Sea testing in Gaoling Conversion Station. The biggest back-to-back DC transmission project in the world. PONOVO has attended several national scientific and technological projects and the key projects construction, and won the awards over 20 items in state grid and the provincial advancement that brings great social influence. Technology from experience, quality from profession. The core value guides PONOVO to keep forging ahead. In 2014, PONOVO is awarded as the key high-tech enterprise in China Torch Program. In 2015, it successfully listed in the National Equities Exchange and Quotations. PONOVO products are identified with praise of leading level in domestic and international. The quality satisfies IEC standard and obtains PCCC, CE, GS, TUV, and UL approvals. Meanwhile, PONOVO passes the inspection of KeyTap Lab and the other third-party certification. Besides, more than 10 core patent and software patent are declared in Beijing Enterprise Technology Center. The products are also regained the title of the first important set in Zhongwensuan Science Park. The first set of relay test in China. The first dedicated brand for competition purpose in state grid. The only one brand recommended by Canada RTDS Company. As the independent innovation model reported in the main media. The lab for new energy test, electric vehicle and charging test, reliability test, EMC, protection test and system simulation. Has the advanced technology in China. The production line and base complies with the ISO standards to ensure product quality. That the research and development test and sales departments are in Beijing. The production base is located in Chongqing. The technical support and after-sales service is in Nanjing. And more than 15 sales branches in each province cover the whole country. This convinces our customers. Connecting from sea to shining sea. PONOVO products are welcomed among the customers with its good quality and service. The customers are all over the world, in UK, France, Canada, and Australia, etc. By visits and exhibitions, it establishes the tight relationship. People-oriented to shape the talent, the company owns a highly innovative and strongly cohesive team. There is about 350 staff with average age of 35. 50% of which are with master degree and above, and 60% of which are engineers and technicians. The professional experts, doctors, professors, also work with PONOVO, devote their wisdom and power for PONOVO's developing. Take the social responsibility, contribute to society. For years, PONOVO is dedicated to the public welfare. The staff participated in the electricity knowledge delivery in rural areas for the Blue Sky, the Beijing Commonweal Marathon, Protect the Galigong Mountain, public welfare planting activity, and so on, to make its own contributions to the ideal of serving smart grid, contributing green family. Prize from the hard working, innovation from the thinking, results from the observing, success from preparing. In the future, PONOVO will face the challenges. Take the advantage of Internet Plus, big data, cloud computing, etc., new technologies, and aim the world first-class electric power manufacturer to make more and bigger progress. Devote itself to energy interconnection, national defense modernization, smart traffic field to make more contributions.